shit, what up? Mods, you get your shit to work now? What up, G? Wait, what?
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Huh. I'm talking with my foreign friend. He's a pretty nice guy.
Where is he from?
He's from Belgium. Belgium. I definitely didn't say Belgian. Aw, oh, look at your demo man. His cute little beard. He looks like he has crippling depression. No, he just killed himself, so I guess that proves my point. Yeah, he looks a little crispy. He can walk it off.
Wow, it's a soldier party in there.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
Are they making out?
Yeah, it's a four-way.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm scared.
Oh boy, look at that double medic combo.
Just
gonna pop them up in the air.
First, we're playing on Palin, and I see no engineers on defense. Let's play
engineer. Oh, we have an NG. Oh yeah, that's you.
Yeah, we do.
A soldier's life.
Hey, whip me. Whip me, pussy. You won't. Yeah,
oh boy, that's a pirate. Boy, I need a pirate airbrush here, please. No,
oh, never mind. That's shit.
I can't believe I stopped playing
this to
play Overwatch.
I know, isn't Overwatch like 1,000 times more shittier because I'm not there?
Huh.
Speaking of, I'm going to leave.
Okay.
The only reason I don't play Overwatch is because I don't feel like paying money for Overwatch.
Yeah, I feel like paying money for TF2. I'm gonna be right back.
That's why Overwatch will never beat TF2, because you have to pay for Overwatch. It'll always be free to play. You'll fear the person with the Gibbous entire vision. I like this map.
When did I get on the cart?
You know what, officer cop?
Huh?
You're your Uber.
Each and every one of you has sent home to your mama in a bank.
The racist faces.
There's a spy right here. Card is a spy.
True.
There's a spy disguised as Bilbo's wagons. Guy over here is a spy. There we go, I killed him. Come in, DJ. Which medic? Who?
Just all the medics. There's a pile of medics.
Yeah, they decided to do the smart thing, just, you know, only do the medic that heals other medics, and just, you know, that's not really a good idea. So retraining is okay, but it's never really the best strategy. The race is dead, basic. Are you? Oh shoot, no, come here. I just talked. Here you go. Go attack.
Fine, man.
I am going to enjoy.
You can do it!
Guys, I found a jar of TP.
What does a syringe gun round count as? Like, a bullet, an explosive, a projectile?
What?
So, I mean, so can you, like, block it with the vaccinator is what my question is? Yeah, I think it's just explosives, bullets, and fire that you can block. Oh boy. Alright, I gotta get out of here.
Sniper.
There's a spy here disguised as a spy.
Help
me. Boy, I'm gonna need to get out of there. I need a kill streak med gun. Behind you. Spy right. Alright, never mind, you got the spy. So many soldiers. Spy. Watch heavy.
But,
main gate. Probably a rage heavy. Or she. They. They've learned to use a different syringe gun. Bilbo. Watch on the left, there's the two medics again. Medics are probably gonna back up. No, they're not.
Yeah.
There we go, that's totally fair, that domination.
Thank you.
seconds.
Alrighty, I'm back.
Hi. We have a pair of battle
legs. Mission ends in 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one.
Dad, or Mom, where are you? What happened?
I was so impressed with my soldier. My demo blew up the soldier that I was trying to but I got really powerful.
Thanks for reminding me, Mom. It's not like I just got gunned down. Damn it, I hate falling for people's stupid sentry traps. Like when they just run away and you're like, hey, let me chase them down. And then next thing you know, you're dead.
I'm very easily baitable. Take care of our medical.
We should just slide them on fire.
Okay.
Come here, pussy.
Right.
Damn it. Fucking Ma, why'd you gotta do that shit? You killed me.
God damn it! Fucking
medics. Oh shit, I just realized your name's Daddy on Steam. Should I change my name to Mom for a change? Hell yeah. We both got just gender swaps or whatever the fuck it's called. Sex operations. I'm still the pretty one though. This is a game where people shoot at each other and people die. I think that answers your question. Thanks, medic. Hey, that's a sentry. Nice job, medic. No, medic! Oh god, come on, medic, let's get out of here. It's dangerous. That was savage. Oh god, poor racist bassist. Sneaky.
Where'd he go?
Oh, there goes their entire sentry nest. Alright, Mo, we gotta stick by each other so we can get those sick assists. Hold my hand. or my flamethrower. What the? Who the fuck is Oh, you piece of shit. Some people on Steam, their name is Left Nut and Right Nut.
Sweet.
And then I got Tater and Tater and Tot. Yeah, Left Nut is married to Right Nut. Pretty nice people. I'm just gonna go scout now. I'm gonna try to go friendly demo, mainly because I don't know how to play friendly heavy. By that I mean I'm gonna pretend like I'm friendly and then I'm gonna blow him up with a caver. Hell yeah! Speed boost, baby!
What is this soldier doing?
Hell yeah! And they just left me alone. I guess you can say you just got hit from the back. Oh, what the fuck? Stupid pyro. Fuck that guy and his stupid hat. Let's go scout. I wanna play scout because I'm upset. You did a great job, Ma. Jesus Christ, my legs hurt. What is that hat on your head? I had a stockpile crate. I could have gotten that in one of them. But I was too lazy to get a key for it. Hey, I'm dying, by the way.
I'm sorry. Let's go dance in front of the medic.
Pole dancing? I'm pretty good at that.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
We gotta stay dancing until we die.
Oh my god, brutal!
I hate that guy so much.
Oh man.
When you try really hard but only get 8 points in one match. You know what I need to do with my Steam profile picture? I need to make it a black and white picture of myself as well. Dude, Mom, we can be like the most confusing TF2 pair ever. Jerry Bean guy left. No more tryhards. I'm so confused, to be honest.
Thank you.
this other team is really bad. I'm gonna play spy just to get the little thing. Let's go murder everybody. Oh, never mind. Victor. Mom, we should definitely join a different server. This is getting too easy. What do you mean, go to bed? Okay, so it's 5:50 AM. I just assumed that you've been sleeping this entire time. You just woke up. So you're trying to tell me you've been up all night and not once did you think, hey, let's message my dad. Let's message good old daddy.
I was playing Overwatch and you didn't have it all.
I feel betrayed.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Damn, this is just like my last marriage. You. Alright, message me again sometime. And like, actually message me. I'm gonna treat you like my ex-wife and just be very disappointed in her. Alright, bye-bye. I have no idea how you're still alive.
Bye, blue team. I love you guys.
Oh, no, it's okay. I already knew you did. Everybody does.